Hi, everybody. Meteorologist Chris Justice here with you. A warm Saturday out there, but most of us stay dry. We're on the good side of the front, the slightly drier and the slightly cooler side. Tomorrow, things change. We'll wake up to 73 degrees here in Greenville, 72 in Anderson. We are a bit warmer tomorrow, closer to where we should be. Our normal high is around 90 degrees. We'll be at 88 here in Greenville, 88 in Anderson, and 83 in Asheville, with a bit more humidity in the air as well. That's going to give us a better chance for some of those afternoon thunderstorms, about a 30% chance in any given point in our area. That theme continues all week long with a better chance for more soaking rain by late week.